Hey guys, Chase back here for your daily Fortnite videos and more. Today in this Fortnite video, I got a nice game for you. I just did this game not even 30 minutes ago. It is 4:25 o'clock in the morning. I have been playing this game since 2 o'clock in the morning. Maybe, I think I've been playing since 1 o'clock in the morning maybe. But, this is my 15th game that I played. And like, I was just doing challenges and I've been doing the same to get better at the game. If I see footsteps by me, I have to approach them and take them out. So that's what I've been doing to get better at the game. I've been pushing people instead of running away. And as I was doing it, I was just like, I'm not going to try to win. If I win, I win. If I don't, I don't. And I didn't get frustrated this time. But the good thing is, I won a game. And if you guys want to see how I won the game, watch this full video until the end. But with that said, I'm gonna show you how I did it. Oh, I can't hear it because I took my headphones off because I wanted to, but I got my mic so you can hear me, and I won't listen to my gameplay because I literally just played it. But I'm showing you guys it from... Sorry. Okay, I'm showing you guys it because it's just incredible. I didn't think I was gonna win it. And that makes me have 11 wins for season... chapter 2, season 3, and, in general, I have 21 kills, not kills, 21 wins now, in Fortnite, so, okay. Yes, I am showing my face in this video, if it works. Because last time I tried to do it, it didn't work because I didn't show my face in these videos. But yeah. Okay, I went to the Fortilla because the challenge was eliminations at the Fortilla. I had to get 3 eliminations at the Fortilla. So I went to the Fortilla. Try every other character. Well, I got wins at other characters, so like Crystal. More challenges I have to do after I record this. I'm gonna do today or tomorrow because it's already 4:28. I said I'd dash up a vehicle at 20 corners. Collect metal at Hydro 16. Or you guys can't like see the map or like anything. But that's because I went back to my replays and I was playing it because I wasn't recording when I won this. Because I was just playing without doing the recording. I didn't stream yesterday. I probably will stream later on. But there's some. I've been waiting for these two skins. skins to come out in the orange chat, I can show you. I also did a stream yesterday with Penny. She's fit, dude. She is sick. And I didn't get a win as her either, but I don't know. If I wouldn't have won this game though, I would have been mad. Because you guys won't be able to see my weapon loadout. But I had Ocean's gun. I had the flirt thing, the chug jug. I had the doctor. I had. I guess that. And then I had a purple. Not one of those guns. I traded that in for cool gun gun. But I had, I had that gun, that Jules drum gun, her grappler, and then a purple pad. I hate it, it's so slow, it's so annoying. You can have two bones in my hand. had that. I didn't win with that gun, but I had that gun here in the purple. Okay, if you guys can see that, I'm trying to save up for this skin that's gonna be coming out in the item shop in a bit or whenever. And then I'm waiting for this pack to come out in the item shop soon. And I have 6,000 and something V-Bucks left. And I'm trying to save them up so I could get those two skins. So yeah, I'm hoping I could get them. Well, I'm gonna get them obviously, but I've been waiting for them to come out in the item shop. Like every day at 8 o'clock, when this thing refreshes, I'm like on Fortnite, go to the item shop right away. And every day I've literally been disappointed because they're not on there. I'm like, oh no.
Interesting. Well, at least I got a cool dog now. I don't know what he's trying. 7 Olympians, 18 people left to go. Are you guys gonna pull down?
Should we get cooked on the plane? Oh no. Derek, what are you doing?
Didn't work with that.
To be honest, I got saved a lot in this game. It's like someone would be shooting at me, and then I think somebody else came in and like started shooting at them, and then they went away. But to be honest, I guess like they were. I got saved quite a bit in this game. Dude, this guy. I thought I was dead here. Yeah, I thought I was dead. I shot him my pump and he died, so I'm like.
This guy's got nothing to lose, apparently.
No bite.
I'm solo. He's not shooting.
Yeah, he shot me a million times first. That works, buddy. He got lit up so much, he just starts crouch spamming. He's like, please, please don't do this. I don't think I've ever drove a car as opposed to Fortzilla. Okay, ain't driving cars is the wrong word. Did you hear? I lit that guy up. I'll do this. There's no way. Heal up.
I was trying to have the higher ground here, but I'm like, you gotta have the higher ground when you win. I'm gonna put these back on for now. I probably won't play anymore after this video. I probably won't upload it until later on. Imagine if I didn't hit the start recording button. Okay, good. Dude, I would've been like so salt if I didn't press the start recording button. Yeah, I think there's only one person left in here at this point, and I had no idea where they were. I'm thinking what to do, and then I decided to do that. I literally didn't know where he was. And then I think I'd start seeing a difference. Yeah, I recall footprints. So you threw gas at me and I was gonna stay in it, but I'm like, you know what, that's how I'm gonna die. And then, you know, I get more hurt. I do that. It's like I thought I was gonna die. Wait a second. Sling it out with. Guys. I was in the
game when
wait,
what
no,
you thinking of. Red coupe, roller coaster sounds like it does. These days I balance all the hate out with the love. Vibes in this, they surprised that I live. Try can't be killed, got me.
Guys, if you guys like that video, make sure you leave a like, subscribe to my channel if you're not, and I will see you guys all in my next video. Later.